This test was performed on the Chevrolet Cobalt, but the results also apply to the Pontiac G5. Serious head injuries would be possible in a crash like this. However, the dummy's head is protected from any hard structures, including the intruding barrier, by side curtain airbags. The rear passenger is also protected from any hard structures.